to my channel My Life My Rules. So if you are seeing me in the same outfit and the same makeup, then I'm extremely sorry, because I'm shooting videos one after another. I'm trying to utilize the time when my son is at school. He will be coming soon, so let me just finish the video as soon as possible. So today's video, as you have seen in the heading itself, it's a collective haul. I got a few products from Spencer's here as well as from Insta store. So I just collected all the products and I was trying to make a haul. So I thought of making it a collective haul. So let's get straight into the video without wasting much time. So the first thing that I got is this product from VLCC. This is a shampoo and it's a hair fall control shampoo with curse oil, hydrolyzed keratin and coconut oil, and it says it controls hair fall effectively, and it retails for ₹255 and we have to pay ₹255, and the shelf life is 3 years. So I got this product, and my brother got this product and I have taken it from him because we got a very good deal in it. Buy one get one free, like we got 350 ml of shampoo, two shampoos in just ₹255. So though it contains paraben, and I am using it, I will review it soon. So this is the first product. Next, I got this again another shampoo from the brand Biotic, and it's BioKel protein shampoo for falling hair, and it's for intensive hair growth treatment. Now I know what kelp is. Like earlier in my face mask video, I said I don't know what kelp is, but one of you have commented that it's a seaweed. So thank you very much for letting me know. So this is the kelp shampoo. When I saw this shampoo, that subscriber came in mind, okay, she told me kelp, what is kelp? So it again, it retails for ₹299, and as you know, it's 400 ml of product. So as you know, Biotic is totally herbal product, botanicals, and it doesn't contain a paraben and all that. So I went ahead to buy this. So this is the second product. Now the next product is again from Biotic Botanicals. It's the Bio Papaya Exfoliating Face Wash. So it came for ₹150, and again it's 100% botanical extracts it has got, and it's 150 ml of product. Next product that I bought is this serum, face serum, ageless lightening serum. It's from the brand Biotic. It's Bio Dandelion. This is the product, and it retails for just ₹230. So I thought in just ₹230 I'm getting a face serum, let's use it. I haven't used it till now, and its shelf life is 3 years, and though it is a small bottle, just a 40 ml bottle it is. So this is the thing that I got. Looking forward to use it. The next product is again from Biotic, and this is for my son, of course, Baby Biotic Botanicals, and it's a bioberry body wash. Like earlier I used to use Johnson & Johnson products very much for my son, but I have stopped it due to the parabens and all. So it's 190 ml of product, and it retails for ₹180. And I must tell you, if you are having kids, go for this body wash, because it smells awesome. It smells awesome, like I might try my hands on it. So this is the body wash that I got for my son. Another thing that I bought is this Himalaya Baby Care Gentle Baby Shampoo. It's 200 ml of product, and it retails for ₹155. Again, I have switched from Johnson & Johnson to Himalaya. And now, okay, another thing is there. This is bought by my husband, I don't know why. This is the VLCC Clear Tan Fruit Face Pack. And okay, this product, is paraben free. So I'm looking forward to use it, though my husband has got it for himself. It's 100 gram of product and it retails for 225 rupees. It's a fruit face pack with cucumber extracts and it is paraben free. Next is I got this Oriflame compact pure color pressed powder from an Oriflame representative that she lives near my house. It's in the shade light medium and it retailed for rupees 349. This is the thing. I just love this because earlier when I used to work, I used to go out, I just used this pressed powder and I was good to go. If you know me, if you follow me, I am not that much makeup person. So, but nowadays I'm doing this makeup and all, so my husband is getting a bit vibes why she's doing so much makeup. Now the next products that I got are from an Insta store that is that belongs to Nidhi Katiyar. I hope you know, you might be knowing, she is a very sweet lady and the Insta store is online fashion store or something like that. I will just mention it in the description box. So I got this ADS luxury powder. This is the banana powder and it came for just rupees 150 or 175 I think, and I am loving this powder. I used it yesterday only, and for making your face or to apply it, I'm just loving this powder. Thank you Nidhi that I got it from you. Thank you very much. Now the next product, I love it. I'm in love with it. It's from Sivana Color and Bronze Professional, and it's a bronzer, or it has got, let me show you. It has got three things: contouring shade, bronzer and highlighter. I have used that highlighter only today and I'm loving this product, and it's just retailed for rupees 500 or 550. Again, this is from the same Insta store, so you can check it out. Next, I got this two lipsticks or liquid lipsticks. See, the packet is still there, from Miss Claire. Actually, I got three lipsticks, but one of my cousin, she came up and she took the third one. So I have got this two Miss Claire soft matte lip color, and it's the one is shade number 13 and another one is 08. So I'm just loving this lipsticks. Next, I bought these things. Again, I bought one eyeshadow, I think, of Blue Heaven, and that was for one of my friends. So what Nidhi did, see, she sent me this glimmering, I think it's glimmer stick for eyes, this peacock blue color, and one lipsticks from a neon, what you say, it's NYN lipstick, and I just love the color. See the shade. I'm not going to swatch it, I'll swatch it in some separate video. So thank you Nidhi for the gift, and I know it's very late, which I got this product maybe a month back, or not a month but 20 days back, and now I'm filming this video. It's okay. So thank you Nidhi for the gift. So this was my collective haul, these all products I got. Hope you like it, and if you like it, don't forget to hit that like button, and if you are new to my channel, go ahead and press that subscribe button, the red subscribe button that is just below my video, and just beside it you can find a bell. Just click on that bell so that you can get notified every time I post a new video. So stay happy, stay safe. Bye bye, see you in my next video.